Welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna teach you how to use the squat mortar calculator website that will show you the exact position that you need to fire your mortars on. Okay, so let's say I want to attack. Let's take a close position. Let's say there's a fob right here that I want to attack. Then I'll have to find the exact position of my mortars and the exact position of where I want to fire. So my exact position right now is Echo 992. So let's go to the website. In the first text field, type in Echo 992. In the second text field, you have to find the position you want to hit. So the position I want to fire at is Echo 856. And then it will give you a bearing number and an elevation number. So let's try to fire it. Fire mortar. Okay, first of all, find the elevation. 1499.1. So something like this. And then we'll have to find the bearing, which is 344.1. Which is something like this. So actually I should hit my target now, so let's try. The mortar should hit somewhere right here actually. So let's see if it does. It sounds like it does. Perfect. This was how you can use the calculator. So see you in the next video. Bye.